With Verona-Glen Ridge's Dylan DeCandia scored both goals, including the tying goal, in a 2-2 tie against Livingston. Just take me through that last goal.
Last goal, I got a very nice pass from my line mate, Carter Duffus. Had a lane to net, and just fired him home. Nothing to it.
Now, you guys beat them 6-2 this time, last time. And then this time you guys were down, but you came away with the tie. How big was that tie?
That was a huge tie for us. We should have won our last game against West Essex. We lost that. A big point for us in our standings. Definitely huge.